cheese stove, make sure that the gas switch is always turned on. Twist these knobs right here to turn on the hubs. Push the knob, you'll hear an ignition sound, and twist to the left. To adjust the fire, slowly twist the knob to the left. To turn off, twist the knob back to its main position. And do not turn off the gas switch.